washes himself.
Elachifa, Elachifa.
Elachifa, Elachifa.
And could you tell me how to say he says it?
Kashtuk, Kashtuk.
Is that like, what I want is he says it, like Achi? He says it.
Oh, Achi. Achi.
Could you say that, Jimmy, please?
Achi. Achi.
And how about, Leif Andy, I said it.
Ashlituk. Ashlituk.
Jimmy?
Ashlituk. Ashlituk.
And he says it and says it over and over. Ahanchi.
Ahanchi. Ahanchi.
Jimmy?
Ahanchi. Ahanchi.
They fight.
They
fight.
Bank?
Fight. Fight.
Fight. Ittibituk. Ittibituk.
Can you say that without the tuk on the end?
Ittibi.
One more time.
Ittibi.
Jimmy?
Ittibi. Ittibi.
And how would you ask somebody, did he kill it?
Abita. Abita.
Jimmy?
Abita. Abita.
And here's some a really weird one. How would I say, you killed me? It's pretty strange to say.
Isabi.
Okay.
Isabi.
Jimmy?
Isabi. Isabi.
And how about, I killed you?
Chibilita. Ta. No. Chibilita.
You're asking a question?
Chibilita.
Chibilita.
Okay. One more time.
Chibilita.
Okay. I come to your door, Leif Andy, and I knock on the door and I say, I'm here. How would I say that?
Alali. Alali.
Jimmy?
Alali. Alali.
And I brought something with me. I brought it here. How would I say that?
Shtalali. Ishtalali.
One more time.
Ishtalali.
Great. Jimmy?
Ishtalali. Ishtalali.
But somebody else didn't make it. They didn't come. How would you say, he didn't come?
Iglu. Iglu.
Jimmy?
Iglu. Iglu.
What's the word for early?
Chiki. Chiki.
Jimmy?
Chiki. Chiki.
Spent a lot of time going around asking people last week, and I've gotten many different people's feelings on what this word means exactly, but it's something to do with being late or you're tired of waiting for him. Aschiba.
Aschiba.
Could you say that again?
Aschiba.
Jimmy?
Aschiba. Aschiba.
Okay. And if I had a dog out there and I tied him to the fence, the word for tying something to something else, asitili.
Asitili. Asitili.
Asitili. Asitili.
Okay. How do you say we're going?
Ilia.
Can you just say Ilia?
Ilia.
One more time.
Ilia.
Jimmy?
Ilia. Ilia.
He's all happy and excited about something that's going to happen. He's just really eager. Ayimita?
Ayimita. Ayimita.
Ayivita, ayivita.
Leif Andy, how do you say it's melting?
Melting.
Melting.
Bela, bela.
Jimmy?
Bela, bela.
What's the word for milking a cow?
Imbeslice.
Okay. Could you say that again?
Imbeslice.
Jimmy?
Imbeslice, imbeslice.
And Leif Andy, when the cow is already milked, how would you say it is milked? The cow has been milked.
Imbishlichi tatuk.
There's another word some people use, imbishashchi.
Imbishashchi.
Good. Can you say that one again?
Imbishashchi.
Can you say that?
Imbishashchi. Imbishashchi.
Okay. And if somebody's got something in their hands and they lay it down, what's the word for that? Laying it down.
Bole. Bole.
Jimmy?
Bole. Bole.
And if you've got two of them and you lay them down, what's the word for that?
Kali, Kali.
Jimmy?
Tali, Tali.
Would you say that again?
Tali.
I think you're not saying the same word that we're...
Kali, Kali.
Kali, some people say, or Kali.
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 Yeah, you know the word I mean now.
Right? Yeah.
Laying down a couple.
Yeah, Kali.
One more time?
Kali.
Okay, good. What's the word for tall?
Tall.
Tall.
Chaha. Chaha.
And how would you say I am? Oh, I'm sorry, Jimmy. Tall. The word for tall?
Tall.
Like a tall man?
Chaha.
Chaha.
Yeah.
Chaha.
Say, Lee Fanny, I'm tall.
Sachaha. Sachaha.
Jimmy?
Sachaha. Sachaha.
Okay. What's the word for sticky?
Sticky. I was thinking about that this morning.
I bet I asked you last week.
Kendi, chumi, chputatil baka, kendi, mish, chumi baka chakasokan.
Yeah.
Yema kut. Chakasa.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Would you say that again?
Chakasa.
Okay. Jimmy?
Chakasa. Chakasa.
Okay. And Lee Fanny, how would you say I am sticky? Maybe somebody dumped you in the candy.
Yeah.
Sachakasa.
Sachakasa.
Okay. One more time.
Sachakasa.
Jimmy?
Sachakasa. Sachakasa.
I think we talked about this word last week. If there's a pile here of something like leaves or grass, there's a word like chikibbi. Do you know that word? Chikibbi?
Chikibbi.
Okay.
Chikibbi.
Okay, good. Jimmy, do you know that one?
Chikibbi. Chikibbi.
Okay. And, somebody pulling hair, there's a word I think, chicotli.
Chicotli. Chicotli.
Jimmy?
Chicotli. Chicotli.
And if you say, she's pulling my hair, sa chicotli.
Sa chicotli. Sa chicotli.
Sa chicotli. Sa chicotli.
Okay. And what's the word for clean? Clean.
Clean.
Yeah.
Kashufa. Chufata, kashufa.
About the same, right?
Yeah,
see, yes.
Both of them the same.
Means chakra, and the other one's chikisaw.
Well, let's get with the chikisaw then.
Yeah.
Definitely. Lee Fanny, could you say the chufata one again, please?
Chufata.
Jimmy?
Chufata. Chufata.
And Lee Fanny, I'm clean.
Sachufata. Sachufata.
Jimmy?
Sachufata. Sachufata.
Chugma.
Okay.
Chugma.
Jimmy?
Chugma. Chugma.
Okay. What's the word for somebody playing, like a kid playing?
Chukoshkomo.
Okay.
Chukoshkomo.
Jimmy?
Chukoshkomo. Chukoshkomo.
Some people have said is sacho koshkomochi.
Sacho koshkomochi. Sacho koshkomochi.
Jimmy?
Sacho koshkomochi. Sacho. Sacho.
It's a tongue twister.
Sachokosh Kamoshi?
Okay. I have a word here for something that is given away. Like commodities, people have told me. Halbina?
Halbina.
Halbina. Jimmy?
Halbina.
Halbina. Halbina.
Okay. How do you say listen?
Hakalo. Hakalo.
Jimmy?
Hakalo. Hakalo.
And how would you say I listen to it?
Hangloretok. Hangloretok.
Can you say hakaloletok?
Hangloretok.
Sorry, hakalole?
Hakalole.
One more time?
Hakalole.
Jimmy?
Hakalole. Hakalole.
Chihang loletok. Chihang loletok.
Can you say chihaklole?
Chihaklole. Chihaklole.
Jimmy?
Chihaklole. Chihaklole.
Okay. How do you say I'm angry?
Sahasha. Sahasha.
Jimmy?
Sahasha. Sahasha.
Hika, hika.
Jimmy?
Hika, hika.
And after someone is standing up, how would you say he's standing up already?
Hikia, hikia.
Did you say that one more time?
Hikia.
Okay. Jimmy?
Hikia, hikia.